Hi viewers, I'm Dr. Buvaneswari. Today we are going to discuss about one important condition, thin endometrium. Everybody would have heard of this term whenever you have a failures or when you have a recurrent IVF failure, or sometimes when you are going through the stimulation for IUI, the doctor keeps saying that your endometrium is not growing. So this is a recurrent problem and one of the main reason for failures in ERT techniques. So in thin endometrium, we see two factors. One is completely altered endometrium, or sometimes we see only very thin endometrium, but it is a good pattern. So two reasons could be there. If it is abnormal, then can be due to tuberculosis or severe pelvic infection. If it is only thin endometrium with a good pattern, then it could be due to poor blood supply. So both the factors to tackle, we have one procedure called PRP. This is platelet rich plasma. Earlier we were doing with estrogen priming and free cycles, and also we use lot of drugs to increase the blood flow to the uterine factor and endometrium thickness. But ultimately, in spite of all the efforts, still we face this thin endometrium. Once we don't reach that 7 to 8 millimeter endometrium, we don't proceed for IVF. Many times cycles are cancelled. So then we saw lot of evidence where in other departments people are using platelet rich plasma. So why can't we try in our own patients? So we started using in our own patients. So it's a simple technique where we can draw blood from your own vein and process within half an hour to 45 minutes. The blood will be processed and platelets are separated. Then these platelets are loaded into a catheter and that is inseminated like an IUI. It will be a simple procedure, no pain, no infection, and it will be done in sterile procedure techniques. And within a few days that endometrium is growing. We are able to see that from the 5 millimeter to 8 millimeter the growth factor and endometrial pattern also is improving. And if you leave it for 1 month or 2 months, sometimes that endometrium becomes a normal. And for a lot of papers are published on this aspect, everybody has proven that the thickness is increasing, so that we can proceed with the IVF and success rate also improves. So to know about this procedure, or if you have any queries about this, you can drop in or you can write your comment in YouTube box. We will reply to that. Thank you.